This is just a short video in our pretty good sized patch of crimson clover and alsike clover in our pastures that the honeybees are loving. Crimson clover is just now starting to produce pollen and nectar. This is the stuff we planted last fall. We also planted some 2 months ago. It is May 15th, so we did a little bit of frost seeding. And we planted some over the last 2 weeks. So they should have access to this most of the summer.